We are following breaking news right now out of Lexington. The police and fire department there on the scene of an oil spill. The Corporation Commission is also on their way.
We're told the oil is spewing and hitting a nearby nursing home. We have crews on the way, and we're going to bring you any new details as they develop here in the early evening.